We're going to start with a composition of mine, and it's like a, it's a really bad pun. The title is made from two words, so the first one is untied and the second one is told, so it makes untitled. Now it's a cue to laugh, I guess. Or to throw my fingers. Everybody ready? Yeah?
Thank you.
Thank you. This next song is, my name is Robin.
I usually introduce myself as Robin Hood so people don't think they heard Robert and you know, states and whatever. So this song is a composition of mine, a little bit of kind of monkish in the chord progression, a little bit of rhythm thing, but so anyways, I call it Friar Tuck. For all of you. Go one, two, three, four.
So mine's Simon. No one ever confuses that with anything else.
We have two Simons in the group.
That's true, we have two Simons.
Huh?
He's also Simon. So the next tune is one of my compositions. It's called Quantum Mechanicians. And the music shall speak for itself.
Thank you.
Other side of the
story. Donc, vous venez d'entendre la pièce la plus longue qu'on appelle notre cercle.
De l'univers.
Et maintenant, ça va être la plus courte. Donc, c'est la plus simple, la plus courte. Mais qu'est-ce que ça va dire? 1205.
On the bass and guitar.
The same guy.
Right, right. And we have Robert on the piano. Our last song, it's a cover.
Did you say William on the drums?
Yeah, oh, William and Cello. This is the last one, it's a tune by Kenny Wheeler. It's called Dear One.
Dear One.
Dear One.
Shove everyone.
Dear.
Oh, yeah.
D-E-R.
This one. Oh,